Yet it is understood Indian experts recently visited Pakistan to discuss aspects of bilateral ties. It is understood Indian experts recently visited Pakistan to discuss aspects of bilateral ties between Islamabad and New Delhi to improve incredibly frosty relations. Track 2 diplomacy, otherwise known as back-channel diplomacy, involves the use of non-governmental contact to analyze possible solutions to tension and conflict. It is typically not seen as a replacement for Track 1 diplomacy that involves discussions between official channels. Track 2 diplomacy between India and Pakistan, called Neemrana Dialogue, is believed to have been given a restart following the visit, according to diplomatic sources in India. The Neemrana Dialogue between New Delhi and Islamabad is different from traditional Track 2 methods. The foreign ministries of both have previously associated themselves with the initiative. One source detailed the interactions between the two nuclear-armed states occurred between April 28 and April 30 in the Pakistani capital of Islamabad. A source added, the two sides discussed all aspects of bilateral relations and agreed that all issues between the two countries should be resolved through talks. The recent discussions between the two countries comes during a time of incredibly high tensions that have sent World War III fears soaring. Both India and Pakistan have been responsible for horrifying ceasefire violations along the contested border separating the two countries known as the Line of Control, LOC. Neither the discussions or their content have been officially confirmed. Kanwal Sibal, India's former foreign secretary, emphasized such dialogue between the two countries has been strained in recent years. He stated, Neemrana has had a tough time over the past few years. Getty One source detailed the interactions between the two nuclear-armed states occurred last month. Both sides felt though that it was important to keep alive that tradition, but I didn't go because I don't think it would yield significant results in the current circumstances. Last week, Pakistan demanded that India refrain from provocative statements as it told India to make steps towards bilateral talks. The spokesman for Pakistan's Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Mohammad Faisal, commented, India should walk the talk and refrain from provocative statements. Getty, neither the discussions or their content have been officially confirmed. Our armed forces practice restraint but have the capacity and are ever vigilant to give a befitting response to any threat to the motherland. Mr. Faisal also detailed the frightening number of casualties that have been killed due to ceasefire violations in 2018 alone. He stated 23 civilians have been killed and over 100 had been injured.